North Greenwich Arena, men's quarterfinal, France and Spain. In the end, Spain outlasted France. Tony Parker set the pace for France in the first quarter. He was too quick for his defender and scored here. Spain ended the first quarter in style. Rudy Fernandez dunked home this pass just before the quarter ended, but France led by five. In the third quarter, Spain started out well when Marc Gasol hit this shot from distance, good for 3 points. Spain had a four-point lead, but France began to hit shots from distance as well. Boris Diaw with this three-point effort to put France up by one. Moments later, Tony Parker was left all alone, and he made no mistake with this three-point effort. But Spain, the silver medalist from the Beijing Games in 2008, picked up the pace in the fourth quarter. That led to this Fernando Sanemeterio basket, and that was followed moments later by this Pau Gasol block. Spain then transitioned quickly to offense, and Sergio Llull scored, and Spain had regained the lead. Less than a minute remained. Marc Gasol found position under the basket and scored to give Spain a five-point lead. Later, emotions bubbled to the surface after Nicolas Batum punched the Spanish defender in an attempt to knock the ball free. Cooler heads prevailed, and the final seconds were played without incident. Spain held on and won the match as they limited France to just 6 points in the fourth quarter. Spain advanced to the semifinal. They will face Russia next.
We got confidence in this team. We've been in this situation before. We just play our game. Great defense in the second half. Unbelievable effort by everybody. We're really happy.
Describe your emotion right now.
It's great. It's another semifinals. It's been a lot of them lately, so we got to try to finish this.